What's up, guys? You may be wondering why I'm using a carb buffer on my body, but the answer is myofascial release. And myofascial release is basically releasing your muscles so that they can regain their normal length, okay? And a lot of times when you do tough strength training, you do a lot of workouts, or you get injured, your muscles will get stuck in a certain position, and that is to protect themselves from suffering further injury, okay? So, for example, you go hard on your biceps, and whatever your workout was, your biceps the next day are sore, okay? And you didn't stretch them out, and so now you have a little bit of tightness in your biceps, okay? You have a little bit of soreness, okay? You do that enough times, you're gonna have chronic tightness and chronic soreness, okay? So what this does is it goes in and vibrates the muscle, all right? Now, the reason that your muscle stays in the position that it's stuck in is because the brain subconsciously will maintain that link to protect itself, like I said. And so you have muscle link sensors called muscle spindles, and you have muscle tension sensors or tendon tension sensors called Golgi tendons. Okay, and what these things do is they measure the tension and the length, okay, so that you know, your body knows where your muscles are, how long they are. You have kinesthetic awareness through these sensors. Now, when you go through and you vibrate these muscles, the sensors are confused. They don't know what the length is because it's always changing. The vibration and the tension and the length is always changing, so the muscle doesn't know what the length is. The whole system, your brain, your muscles, it doesn't know what the correct position is, so it releases, okay? It relaxes, okay? And that's very tricky. That's hard to do when you have, like say, massage therapy, and you're using pressure. Pressure can make those muscles tighten up even more if it's very painful. But the vibration here, it gets in deep, penetrates deep, without causing a pain reaction of tightening up and resisting, okay? So the vibration confuses the muscle, the muscles release. They also allows more energy, more fluid, more blood, more lymph to move through your system, okay? The vibration also breaks up things that are also stuck together in certain positions, helps to open up the blood vessels, helps to just move energy throughout your body. Okay, so in addition to having muscles that are relaxed and are able to reach their full length without pain, you also have this detoxification effect as well. So your overall body, your overall energy levels, everything is made better, okay? Now, you wanna take caution, okay? So take it easy at first, just like any other type of workout or fitness or nutrition type thing. Start slow, okay? Start slow, only a minute or so, see how you feel the next day, all right? Then you can gradually, slowly ramp it up and progress to heavier pressure, okay? Now, there's two sides on this. There's the flat side, and then there's the side, okay? Or the round side, okay? And if you use the flat side, that's gonna be more gentle and more general across an area, okay? So if you're vibrating your leg, and you notice, for example, right in the middle of your quad, you have a very sensitive area, and you can't really go over that area very easily. Hit it with the flat part, let it sit there for a couple seconds. For it doesn't take very much time either. That's one thing, is you can do your whole body, have somebody else do your whole body, and it only takes 5 to 10 minutes, okay? Now, if you have an area that's injured or that's sore, again, take it easy on that area. Don't go crazy on it, because that might actually not help, okay? There's healing that's taking place with those injuries, okay? And if you go in there and vibrate everything that's been healing, you might be setting yourself back a little bit, okay? Also, if you're somebody that has low muscle mass and your muscles aren't that tight, I would be careful about using the round side, okay? The round side could be a little bit harsh, especially if you hold on to it and press it into your body. That being said, though, if you're a bigger guy and you used to do a whole bunch of weightlifting like yours truly, then you might need to use that round side, because that pressure, that extra impact might be what you need to get those long overgrown muscles that have been tightened for several years. It's going to take a lot of pressure and a lot of vibration. So that being said, be patient, take it easy on yourself, enjoy it, okay? It is very enjoyable, it feels amazing. And this whole unit, you're probably wondering where you can get it. How much does it cost? It's $40 at Home Depot. Okay, you can get this online at Home Depot, and the batteries, they're different. So maybe $40 for a smaller battery, $60 to $80 for a bigger battery plus the charging unit. So, you know, we're talking about around $100, right? And so $100 is pretty cheap in comparison to massage therapy, which is, like, you know, a cheap massage is gonna run you like $40 for an hour, right? Other massage therapy tools, like those guns you may have seen chiropractors using, those things can cost up to $500, $700. So this is a very cheap, a very safe and effective alternative to, or supplement, I should say, to myofascial release with massage, foam roller. And then on another video, I'm gonna go over the body lever, which is another amazing myofascial tool that is has really changed my life, right? And again, like I said, I did a lot of weightlifting back in the day. I was a wrestler. All of that type of training that I did left me pretty tight and actually affected my posture. And so I have a lot of releasing to be done. And this thing has really changed my life. And I highly recommend it for anybody. Anybody at all, but especially anybody that trains hard and their body takes a pounding and a beating and that sort of thing. It's super effective, and I want everybody to get one because it'll make the entire world more relaxed. If everybody used something like this or one of these and released their tension, then, you know, imagine your whole office. Everybody's tight and, you know, up, you know, not feeling good, and the whole office goes and gets myofascial release in 10 minutes, and then they come back. That whole office environment is going to be changed. It's going to be a better place to work when everybody is using one of these. Okay, so again, I hope you enjoy. Post some comments in the comment section below, and then check out my page, More Movement Arts. Thank you.